Year in and year out, one of the toughest positions to find is a quality catcher. This year's no different, but Jonathan French at a Parkview High School in Georgia continues to show that he's one of the best in the country. Across the board, he can pretty much do everything. He's a solid receiver, throws very well, good leader, durable frame, and the bat certainly is loud. He's been hitting the ball real well this spring. Parkview is a highly ranked team, great program year after year. They play very good competition. He's been pitched carefully to, but still gotten his share of doubles and home runs and seems to be heating up as we go along in the spring. As I said, catching's hard to find. It's a premium position. He looks to be able to stay there and swing the bat with authority, which makes Jonathan French one of the top guys at that position in the country.